Yes, Lord, we thank you. God, we bless your holy name. We bless you, Jesus. You are worthy, my God. We bless your holy name, Father, for this day, God. Bwana tukuzukane siku ya leo Bwana. Ibada ya mchana wa leo Bwana tunaiweka mikononi mwako Bwana. Mungu kapate kuonekana siku ya leo Bwana. We call upon your name right now, Father, come and reign in our hearts, Lord Father. We give you the praise, we give you the honor, Father, because you are so great, my God. Your name is so great. Your name is worthy, my Father. Tunakuinua, tunalipa wiki jina lako Baba. Wewe ni Mungu wa pekee usiyeshindwa. Wewe ni Mungu unayetawala milele Bwana. Tunakupa sifa na utukufu kwa maana wewe ni mwema mfalme wa mbinguni. We bless your holy name, God. Yes, Lord. We bless you, Jesus. You are Alpha and Omega. We worship you alone. You are worthy to be born. You are Alpha now. You are. Yes, Lord.
You just come and join me and we'll introduce ourselves to everyone. My name is Pastor Josh and I was here 2 years ago. Do any of you remember when we came? Just wave at me if you remember us. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Come on over, guys. Over here so everyone can see us. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Are we able to get the speaker a little bit further from them so we can point it to you? Guys, we're going to get the speaker a little bit further away from your head so it's not hurtful to your ears. Is anyone coming to help Joel? Sound man? Come here, Judah. Come here, Judah. Say, everyone say, hello, Judah. Okay, one more time, but all together. Are you ready? We're going to say, hello, Judah. I'll count you down. Hello, Judah. One, two, three. So myself, Rob, and Victoria were all here 2 years ago, but since then, they've gotten married, and they had little baby Judah. Praise the Lord! Do you remember when we came last time and you guys were dancing and singing as we drove in? Yes. We have shown that video to people all over the world. Are you translating? Do we have a second microphone for you, possibly? Oh, okay. Wonderful. We showed that video to people all over the world because that was one of our favorite moments in all of our life. You blessed us so much. And so we are so happy to be back again. Hallelujah.
I'm Joshua's mother. And Victoria, and I'm Judah's grandma. My name is Carmel, and I am from Kentucky in America, and we are so happy to be here. I, too, watched that video many, many times.
Amen. Amen.
And I cried every time. So I couldn't wait to come and meet you. And I just bless this school. I bless this ministry. And I pray that there's just a cloud of glory that stays over this place. And you can always feel the presence of Jesus, no matter what. Amen. Hello, guys.
Hello.
We were here like 2 years ago, and we are now back. It's a blessing. It's an honor to be with you again. And we are so happy to meet you as well. I hear you are the parent of these children. That's a blessing. My name is Rob. I'm from Mexico. But now I'm living in the USA with my wife and my son, Judah. Wow. And my family, I'm going to it's a pleasure to meet you.
Victoria,
from the United States. Jesus is about to do many miracles. Get ready.
Guys, this is Derek from the U.S. This is our friend Pastor Shadrach. Would you honor him?
Amen.
This is the rest of our team. Guys, would you just wave at them? You can be seated, guys. We're going to go a little bit quick. Because it looks like it's going to rain soon. We're not afraid of the rain. But we want to do what we came to do with the Holy Spirit. And the Holy Spirit does not need hours and hours. The Holy Spirit can do in 1 minute everything you need. So regardless if the rain comes or not, I believe that the Holy Spirit is about to do something in your life. We have been praying and fasting for this event right here. Have you come believing for a miracle? Have you come believing for a miracle? I want you to begin to tell the Lord what you need. Begin to speak to your spirit. And say, Spirit, get ready to receive. Say, I know who my Father is. I know who my God is. And my God provides all. He is all. He is all I need. It doesn't matter if it comes from an American or the man down the street. If the Holy Spirit is present, the miracle can happen.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Yes. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I don't know what you're believing for today. It may be something that could be changed in a moment. It might be something that God works over a lifetime. But would you trust the Lord with His timing?
Yes.
Is God still a miracle working God if He doesn't give you your miracle? If your body is not healed today, can God still heal bodies? If the Holy Spirit doesn't shake you around and put a dance in your feet, does that mean the Holy Spirit holds no power? Is your faith based on what will happen to you? Is your faith based on what He will do? Or is your faith in who He is? You can so easily lose faith depending on your own circumstance. I've watched many people lose complete faith and trust in the Lord depending on if they receive their miracle or not. I'm here to tell you, whether the Lord does it today or in 5 years, or when you're an old man or woman, God is still good. God still takes care of his children. God still loves his children. Sometimes it doesn't feel like it. Sometimes it feels like we're forgotten. Like the Lord doesn't see what we're struggling with. Like he doesn't see the pain in our heart. Do you believe that God's word is true?
Yes.
If the word is true, then we know God Almighty sticks closest to the hurting. He stays close to the brokenhearted. I feel today there are brokenhearted people. Sometimes the Lord has to heal what's on the inside before he can give you what you're wanting on the outside. Say it again, Pastor. Sometimes we're in the way of our own miracle. We're in the way of our own deliverance. Because our mind is set on material things. Our mind is set on self-centered things. But because God is a good father, he cares most about our soul. He cares most about your soul. And sometimes our natural being suffers. But because of that suffering, it does something good for our spirit. That might not be the case for everyone. But it's important to know that the Lord cares most about your soul. Do you know why? Because the body will not last. But the soul lives forever. Do you know how to quickly receive the blessings and the miracles of the Lord? Surrender and sacrifice. Many of you already sacrificed. Many of you already sacrificed. But what the Lord wants most, not the suffering of your body. He does not want you to go hungry. He doesn't want you in physical pain. He does not want you sick. He does not want you emotionally hurt. He doesn't want you to suffer in your mind. That's not the sacrifice he requires. Jesus Christ on the cross has already given that kind of sacrifice. He died and bled for every bit of healing for your body. For every bit of suffering you could face. So it's not the sacrifice of the body that he wants. It's the sacrifice of your spirit. Jesus said, if my people who are called by my name would humble themselves before me, I will heal their land. This team that has traveled all the way around the world to meet you. We believe that there is healing for this land. We believe that there is healing for this people. And we have come to encourage you with hope. We have come to encourage you with hope. Not just the hope from me. Not the hope from Americans. Not the hope from other Christians. But the hope that is a person. The hope that has a name. And that name is the name of Jesus. Jesus is the hope that you need. Jesus has the answer you're looking for. Jesus doesn't just have a miracle for you. Jesus is the miracle provided. Jesus doesn't just offer healing. Jesus is the healing. Jesus doesn't just offer deliverance. He doesn't just send blessing. He doesn't just send gifts. He is the blessing.
Whoa.
He is the gift. He is the miracle. Sometimes we go before our Lord, Father God, and we beg Him to give us something. We are asking incorrectly. Because when the Lord gives, He doesn't just give something to you. He offers who He is. Because He is all. He holds all. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Someone say it like you believe it. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus, anoint that microphone.
Amen.
No more demonic distraction.
Amen.
Someone point your hand that way. Every raindrop will head the opposite direction. And it will rain down on crops and farms and places that need water. It will clean villages. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Tori. Since we got here on the first day, we met with about 3,000 young men. Pastor, we watched as the Holy Spirit rushed over every single one of them. And they began to get filled with their heavenly language, the gift of tongues. The past few days, we continue to see multiple physical healings. Just today, I think there was about 50, maybe more, just in one school. There has been signs, miracles, and wonders following this team everywhere we've gone. When the Lord sent us to
Kenya,
He said, take fire with you. Begin to spread revival fire. That is what we want to bring to this place. Pastor, I just prophesy this to you.
Amen.
That you are a man worthy of revival. You are a man worthy of revival. Listen to this. The Lord says, I don't just trust anyone and everyone. Because what I sinned, it's too precious. What I sinned is holy. And the Lord says, I entrust this place. I entrust this place with my fire and my glory. And the Lord says, you have taken care of my children.
Amen.
You watch over my children. You do what my son came and talked about. That when those need a shirt on their back, you give it to them. When they need food and they are hungry, you feed them. You love them. You take care of them. You shepherd them. And the Lord says, I will bless you until your last day. In the mighty name of Jesus, we thank you. We thank you. We honor you. We honor you in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. I just want to stay right there because Pastor David and your father, mighty man of God, this is a place where his revival fire will rest.
Amen.
And I want to say this.
Amesema kwamba hapa ndio mahali ambapo moto wa uvivio unaenda kuanzia.
Amen.
I want to say this.
Napenda kusema na hivi.
Our friends here have never asked us for money.
Amesema kwamba sisi hapa hatujawahi kuuliza hata siku moja kuhusu pesa.
You. Yeah. Even though you need money.
Ya tunajua tunahitaji pesa lakini hatujawahi kuuliza pesa yoyote.
But there's one thing that has been more important to you than money.
Kuna jambo bali kuko muhimu sana kwetu kuliko hata pesa.
And that is the Holy Spirit.
Hiyo ni Roho Mtakatifu.
Hallelujah.
Roho Mtakatifu.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
This is a pure people.
Hawa ni watu ambao ni wasafi sana.
And you will never lack or beg.
Hakuna siku sisi tutapungukiwa na chochote.
And your children will never lack or beg. They will always have bread.
Kila wakati watakuwa na chakula, kuna siku wataomba chakula.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Katika jina la Yesu Kristo.
Because
kwa sababu
you have first sought the kingdom of heaven.
Kwa maana ya kwanza mmekuta kwanza ufalme wa Mungu.
Jesus is your all.
Yesu ndiye yote kwa yote.
And because of that,
na kwa sababu ya hiyo,
revival is getting ready to explode in this place.
Uvuvio wa Mungu wa kiroho unaenda kuona.
I see children being healed as they do their school work. I see children returning to their homes and laying hands on their parents.
Nimeona watoto wakirudi manyumbani kule wanawekea wazazi wao mikono na wazazi wanapata kupona.
Jesus said
Yesu
that those who believe in him
wale ambao wanaamini ndani yake
will lay hands on the sick and they will recover.
Watawekea wagonjwa mikono na wagonjwa watapata kupona.
They will cast out demons.
Watafukuza mapepo.
They will speak in heavenly tongues.
Watanena katika lugha za mbinguni.
Miracles and wonders will follow them.
Shara miujiza na maajabu itaandamana pamoja nao.
And they will go all throughout the earth.
Na wataenda pembe zote za ulimwengu wakieneza ufalme wa Mungu.
You are those followers of Jesus.
Ninyi ndio hao wafuasi wa Yesu Kristo.
Begin to rise up.
Anzeni kuinuka sasa.
With the power of the Holy Spirit.
Nguvu za Roho Mtakatifu.
Walk into your destiny.
Mkienda katika hatima zenu.
Into your purpose. That is the Holy Spirit.
Hayo ni Roho Mtakatifu.
Amen.
Amen.
I want to minister to this man here.
And
team, if you would stand up and just begin to pray here in the middle. Begin to get ready to pray for the sick. Pray for those who are tormented by demons. And we're getting ready to see Jesus pour his fire down.
Hallelujah.
The Lord Jesus wants to heal you today.
Come here.
Praise you, Jesus. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Your face was shining to me.
Uso wako ulikuwa unaangaza nilipokutazama.
And I saw Jesus in your face.
Na nikaona Yesu akiwa katika uso wako.
And the Lord has a special gift for you today.
Na Yesu ako na kipawa maalumu kwa ajili yako.
What do you need from Jesus?
Je, nini ambacho unahitaji kutoka kwa Yesu Kristo?
Life. Hallelujah.
Amen.
We declare that your days will be long.
Tunatangaza kwamba utaishi miaka mingi.
And that every spirit of death would leave you now.
Roho za kifo na mauti zitakuacha leo hii.
Every unclean spirit of infirmity would leave you now.
Roho chafu za kutesa zitakuacha sasa hivi.
Josh, would you come pray?
Josh.
In the name of Jesus Christ, we declare healing. In the name of Jesus.
Tutangaza uzima, tutangaza uponyaji katika jina la Yesu. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah.
If you would, if you have received the gift of speaking in tongues, I would like for you to raise your hand.
Kama uko hapa.
Heavenly language.
All right.
So we are going to have a massive baptism of fire.
Kama leo tunataka watu wetu hapa wazazi wao hapa pia wajaze na hizo nguvu za Roho Mtakatifu.
So this is what's going to happen, Pastor. We are getting ready to pray for a baptism of the Holy Spirit and fire.
Tunakuwa tayari sasa kutaka kuombea watu wapate kujazwa na Roho Mtakatifu.
Listen, children.
Watoto msikilize.
It's for you too.
Hii ni kwa ajili yenu.
Adults, parents, it's for you. You are going to receive a gift from the Holy Spirit.
Mnaenda kupokea kipawa kutoka kwa Roho Mtakatifu.
A prayer language. Are you excited?
Lugha ya kuomba mnabada kupewa kutoka mbinguni.
You are going to be baptized by the Holy Spirit.
Mnaenda kubatizwa kwa Roho Mtakatifu.
And you will begin to feel fire in your belly.
Na mtaanza kusikia moto ndani ya matumbo yenu.
When you begin to feel that, open up your mouth.
Wakati unaanza kuhisi hiyo, fungua kinywa chako.
And begin to make sound.
Na uanze kutoa sauti mbele za Bwana.
And the prayer language will come.
Na hiyo lugha ya kuomba maombi itaingia ndani yako.
It is a weapon.
Hiyo ni silaha ambayo unaihitaji.
To fight against the enemy.
Kupigana dhidi ya adui.
It's the perfect prayer.
Hiyo ni maombi ambayo ni kamilifu.
The enemy doesn't understand it.
Shetani haelewi lugha.
It is your weapon.
Ni ndio ni silaha yako.
Do you want it?
Je, unahitaji?
Hallelujah. Lift up your hands.
Kama unataka kuinuka na kusimama.
Parents, lift up your hands if you want this gift.
Unaweza kusimama tayari kupokea. Hallelujah.
Are you ready?
Je, mko tayari?
Are you ready?
Je, mko tayari?
Oh, the Holy Spirit is here.
Roho Mtakatifu yuko mahali hapa.
Oh, the Holy Spirit is here.
Roho Mtakatifu yuko mahali hapa.
He's ready to baptize you.
Ako tayari kukubatiza siku leo.
And fill you with this precious.
Na kujaza na hii kitabu cha Bwana. Sasa hivi naisi upepo kwa Bwana.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Katika jina la Yesu Kristo.
Be baptized.
Okay, sasa.
By the Holy Spirit.
Upatiso kwa Roho Mtakatifu.
And fire.
Na moto.
Now.
Sasa hivi.
Begin to speak in tongues now.
Begin to speak in your heavenly language now.
Fungua kinywa kwanza kunena sasa hivi kwa lugha ya mbinguni.
Now.
Usiogope.
Now.
Sasa hivi.
Now.
Sasa hivi.
Louder, louder.
Anza kuongeza sauti yako mbele za Bwana. Usinyamaze. Holy Spirit God.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah,
Lord, yes, Lord. Jesus, 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 Jesus.
Can we get her up, please?
Jesus, 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 Jesus. Jesus. Jesus love, Jesus love, Jesus love, Jesus love, Jesus God, Jesus love,
every demon you let's go,
in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus,
do not fight her, do not cause any torment, or any scene, you must obey, we come against every spirit of witchcraft now. We come against every spirit of witchcraft now. In Jesus' name.
Yes, Lord. 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 Yes,
Lord.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
The Lord is preparing a mighty prophet. A mighty revivalist. The Lord is anointing you now. He's cleaning you now. And from this moment on, you will carry the fire of God.
Yes, in the name of Jesus.
I transfer the anointing the Lord has given to me.
Yes.
To you.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. The Holy Spirit is telling me that you have a story to tell. And the Lord is getting ready to raise up your voice.
Come on, come on.
I see you being a voice for this school, a revivalist for this area, for this village. The Holy Spirit's telling me He's sending a healing miracle to one of your parents. They're not here, right? Are they at home or here? Not here. We send that healing power of Jesus now. Salvation has arrived to you.
Yes.
Now in the name of Jesus, we command every demon to go. Free your daughter.
Jesus.
Free her.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Every unclean spirit must leave these children of God.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Peace, Jesus. Be free in the name of Jesus. We cast out every unclean spirit in the name of Jesus Christ. Fill her now with your Holy Spirit.
Holy Spirit.
Hallelujah. Praise
Holy Spirit.
He's healing you. He's healing you.
Jesus.
The Lord wants to heal eyes
Jesus.
Now. He wants to heal eyes.
Jesus.
If you have a problem with your eyesight,
kama kuna shida na macho yako pia karibu.
Let's pray for this man here, Shinya. Yes, you. The Lord just took my eyes to you. Do you have a problem with your eyes? Praise you, Lord.
Hallelujah.
See, I have some oil.
In the name of Jesus.
Jesus is here.
Holy Spirit. Yes, in the name of Jesus. Point out the name of Jesus. The name of
Jesus. Be healed. Be made whole.
Now, the name of
in the name of Jesus Christ.
In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
Eyes, be healed. Straighten up.
function properly, receive your sight by the power of Jesus.
Yes. Holy Spirit.
What are you seeing? What are you seeing? He's seeing better. Hallelujah. The eyes are straightening up. Hallelujah. And here comes our faith. It's rising. More. More. Oh, hallelujah. And there comes the joy. More. How is the sight? He's seeing clearly now.
Hallelujah. Okay, Bwana. Yes, Lord. Jesus, we thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Do you all need healing for your eyes? Begin to anoint them now. Praise God.
Oh,
praise God.
Yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, Lord, we thank you, Jesus, God. Thank you. Hallelujah. Come on, let's open a song and belly. God, we thank you, Jesus. Let your be in a touch of you. You are going to do anything. Just come forward. So get in belly. Hallelujah. We bless you, Lord. We bless you, Lord. We bless you, Lord. We bless you, Lord. We bless you, Lord.
We bless every eye to be healed now.
Namwisha macho yote ambayo yashikwa na shida sasa ikapate kuona sasa katika jina la Yesu.
She can see. Rob, come get this. She was blind. Come get this. She was blind. You can see.
Asante Yesu.
Who is beginning to
sing? I'm going to go
mind to be healed now.
Yes.
I
come against every spirit of witchcraft and unclean spirit that has attacked this body.
No, I come against
it now in the name of Jesus. Be healed, be set free. In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
Be set free now in Jesus' name.
Oh, who is
that? Every demon.
Saka tika chino na Yesu Christo.
In the name of Jesus.
Jesus is taking.
Be healed.
Upon us, Sasa.
Be healed now in Jesus' mighty name.
In the name of Jesus.
Every tormenting spirit we command you to go. Release her. Now. 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 Release her now. In the name of Jesus. Heal this heart now, Lord. Just quiet the music really fast, quiet. I prophesy that you will live and you will not die. That the plan of the Lord is great over your life. I hear the Lord saying you're a voice to the nations. And every plan of the enemy will be destroyed. Peace is coming now. There it is. Joy, peace of Jesus. The love of Jesus.
Tell me, yes.
Complete healing. I feel the fire of God. Filled with the fire of God. Healing to all the children in Jesus. Lift up your hands if you need Jesus to touch
you.
He's moving. He's touching. Hallelujah. All you have to do is ask. Begin to ask. Whatever it is that you need from Jesus, just ask. Hallelujah. You can begin the music again. Thank you, worshipers. Begin again, please. Hallelujah. Just ask of the Lord. Just ask of the Lord. Is there a Samuel here?
Samuel.
Said one. The Lord is calling your name. He's saying, do you want me? Do you want Jesus? Lift up your hands. For he's calling your name today. You will live, you will not die. You will live and you will not die. In the name of Jesus. Healing power of Jesus. Send mighty. Praise yours. The Lord is calling your name. Men of God, rise up. Hallelujah. Men of God, rise up. I see the Lord is giving you lots of creativity. Lots of creativity that you will use for his glory. I see you helping David. I see you helping the leaders of this place. Both of you helping the leaders of this place. Anoint them with fire now in the name of Jesus. Healing power of Jesus to this baby now. In Jesus' mighty name. Is there a Rebecca here? Rebecca? Is there a Rebecca here? I'd like to pray for you. If you like, if your name is Rebecca, please come to the front.
I believe the Lord is going to use you in this region.
Naamini kwamba Mungu anaenda kukutumia eneo hili.
This is the ministry school.
Hii ndio huduma ambayo wanafanya nayo kazi.
It's called Use Jesus.
Nasema just yes, okay.
So I hope we can make it work for this round that it starts in October.
Wanaenda kukuunganisha na pamoja nao mfanye nao kazi pamoja.
You can join us online.
Utajiunga pamoja nao nitakufundisha jinsi ya kufanya kazi hiyo.
You can give more details if you want to.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I just want to be clear what he's saying is.
Nataka uelewe kile ambacho tunasema sasa hivi.
The Lord is calling you to be a part of being trained.
Mungu amekuita wanaenda kufundishwa.
He wants to equip you.
Anataka akupie ama akufundishe akupe maarifa.
And ready you for what you are called to do here.
Ili kuandae ufanye ile kazi ambayo Mungu amekuita upate kufanya.
Just lift your hands.
Inakujua.
Lord, I thank you, mighty God.
Mungu nakushukuru kwa ajili ya huyu msichana.
That you have saved and delivered her.
Wewe umeokoa na umemweka huru.
That she is being prepared for a mighty work.
Kwa maana unamwandaa kwa kazi kuu iliyo mbele yake.
Give her all that she needs.
Yote ambayo anahitaji.
Lift her up.
Uinue tena.
Embolden her mouth.
Ukafungua kinywa chake.
Fill her spirit.
Ujaze kwa moyo
to be ready to preach the gospel.
Tayari kueneza injili yako.
To cast demons out of this city.
Akaondoa mapepo kutoka maisha watu wengi.
To see the sick healed.
Wagonjwa wakipata kupona.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Katika jina la Yesu.
Amen and amen.
Amen and amen.
Hallelujah.
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 Let's praise the Lord for all that he's done.
Tumsifu Bwana kwa yote ambayo ametenda.
Let's sing together.
Tuimbe pamoja tusimame.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
We just thank you for
Kuna mtu yote anayehisi kuguzwa.
With anyone is yes, you find it called to be on
one side of your hand on your leg. Wewe ni mtu ambaye labda unapata kupeleka mkono kwa mguu. Una shida unataka kuinama. Unakuwa na shida kidogo. Wewe uko hapa lazima utegemee huko mkongojo ili upate kutembea. Kama uko hapa na uko na shida unapata kuna ugumu. Lazima labda bijidi upendelee lakini unapata mara nyingi uko na ugumu.
Lord, that he would hunger for you above all things. That food would taste not as good as your presence.
Very difficult. Very, very, very difficult. Very, very, very difficult. Yes, aside these people, yes, there are still people, you know, there are some. I don't know whether they are gone or they are still around. Now, what about I'm going to go in the aisle. You find it difficult walking, or you find it difficult lifting up your hand. You find it difficult lifting your hand, you find it difficult walking. What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you? Yes, so kindly speak into the microphone, yes. It hurts. What's wrong with you? Sorry? You lean on one side. Okay. What's wrong with you, please? One side, please. What's wrong with you? What's wrong with it? What's wrong with it? Okay.
No, wait. Yes, go for it. We're just gonna thank the Lord as the rain begins. We're gonna thank the Lord.
Let's keep praising the Lord. Come on. Hallelujah.
time, I want you to sing, thank you, thank you, Jesus.
To stay pure until marriage.
mpaka wakati mtaoleka.
Will you promise me that you will be pure?
Unamwahidi kwamba mtajitunza wakati ufike.
That you'll be good girls.
Na kwamba mtakuwa wasichana wazuri.
Protect your bodies.
Mlinde miili zenu.
For they are precious.
Kwa maana ni ya thamani sana.
And only for your husband.
Hiyo weke mume wako.
For every girl that has experienced and every boy that's experienced sexual abuse.
Kama kuna mkiara kama wewe dhulumiwa siku moja.
That she would be healed in the name of Jesus.
Upone katika jina la Yesu.
Amen.
Amen.
All trauma, leave them in Jesus' name.
Hali yote ya kusononeka mawazo na ile hali ya kujihurumia na ikemea ishindwe katika jina la Yesu.
And we brought you a football.
Pia tumewaleta mpira leo hapa. Mnadianga na siku mtaka mpira ndio hii. Mwenye yuko piga teka kuja piga teka mpira. Mtu mmoja mmoja mawili hivi.
So my husband was a professional soccer player.
Mume wake anapenda sana mpira.
Do your thing,
Ralph. I'm not going to...
You want to take off this?
I'm not going
to take off this.
I'm not
going to take off this. Go for it. You need to take
a step. I'm not going to take off this. I'm not going to
And you know what we can do, David? We can make sure you always have a soccer ball.
Maybe 5 or 10
of them.
Mpira mitano ama na kumi.
I promise you that.
I'll
send you the money for soccer balls.
Amen.
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 Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
We love you so much.
Wanawapenda sana sana.
And we the students of
Gangatha
School. We believe that the Lord's hand is on you mightily. And that signs, miracles, and wonders has arrived.
Now you have
been shot and you will
be taken to
cause. We love you so much.
When our friend has sana.
And we will be back to you next year.
Yay!
We also brought you some Bibles.
We have one good girl left. I
think there's one. Oh, we don't have the bag. Okay. Maybe in the car? I'm not sure. Shivya, can you go check the truck and see if we have a good girl book? They're distracted with this football right now. And that's okay.
That's
okay. Every time I think it's going to storm, the Lord moves it. Every time I think it's going to storm, the Lord moves it.
Yeah. Hai, ndio na mguu na huyo position Mungu anasukuma kando mpaka tumalize kazi ya Mungu bana.
We praise the Lord.
Bwana asifiwe. Mimi sijui. Mimi mpenda sijui. Sio kipenda napenda nikiangalia tu.
We have it. So we also are giving you one of my books to put in your library.
Kuna kitabu moja paka amekiandika angependa aweke tu kwa.
And it's called Good Girl.
Inaitwa msichana mzuri.
And it talks about sexual purity.
Inazungumzia kuhusu hali ya kuwa msafi.
But
there's stories in there of my friends. And my story is in there.
It's
funny and crazy and wild.
Yeah,
but
the
story is in there.
And my story is in there.
And you're
going to
love it.
You
guys are our family. You guys are our family. You are our family. Everywhere we go.
Amen.
Amen. Oh, there's a good girl here in the group. Where is she, Evelyn?
Evelyn?
Evelyn? We are so proud of you. Let's take a picture. Haka make a thicker.
Huyu ni msichana mzuri kaka Mega.
These are my other good girls.
I thought you were going to see. Amen.
Okay, I'm going to sign this for you guys.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
Would you greet them from Japan and do your what you do? Get them excited.
Wangapa nakumbuka wewe? Wangapa nakumbuka? Naituaje? Yeah? Ano nani? Jackson. Okay, so Hatari Jenny. Oh, umechoka. Your voice is so small. Hatari Jenny. What? Ah, you're still tired. Umechoka. Hatari Jenny. Asante. Ah, ninaitwa Masahiro. Asante. Yeah, ninaitwa Masahiro. Mininamu Japan. Mini team China. Muchincho. Mu Korea. Mini si Jakcha. Hapana. Daniel. Hapana. Bruce Lee. Hapana. Hey. Let me tell you the one short story of my testimony. 2021, I came to Kakamega. Of course, I met Pastor David. And I working with the NGO. I went to church every day with NGO members. And I was not a preacher at that time. But I received a prophecy in Kakamega Church. And after that, I talked to many people. And then after that, I went to Zambia.
I was working for the orphanage.
Alikuwa anafanya kazi wale makao ya watoto.
I met a Japanese pastor.
Akutana na mchungaji kutoka kule Japan.
Thanks to her, I got saved in Africa.
Sasa yeye alipata kuokokea hapa Afrika.
So,
hivyo.
So, yeah. Mimi na Muzungu. Mimi na Japan. Like Jack Chan. Everybody call me, hey Jack Chan, Jack Chan. I met Jesus in Africa. We are obviously absolutely we are the brothers and sisters.
Sasa hivi sisi ndugu na kina dada pamoja.
Sons and daughters of our God.
Sisi wana na mabindi wa Mungu wetu aliye mbinguni.
So, skin color, it doesn't matter.
Mambo ya rangi ya ngozi haina ijalishi chochote.
Nationality, it doesn't matter.
Unatoka nchi gani haina maana.
So, we are together as one of our family, son and daughters of our God.
Sisi tuko pamoja hapa kama watoto wa mtu mmoja.
So, I think you might think Japan is a very rich country without no problem.
Unafikia kwamba Japan ni nchi ambayo imetajirika na haina shida yoyote.
But there is a lot of people suffering.
Kuna wengi kule Japan wanaumia tu.
So please don't remember. Please remember that.
Kila wakati mume nakumbuka.
Wherever you go.
Popote unapoenda.
Serve for the people.
Tumikia watu.
Because we are child of our God.
Sisi ni watoto wa Mungu wetu.
So I just want to teach you some Japanese.
Angataka kutufunza Kijapani kidogo.
Asante sana. Arigato. Sema arigato.
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 And on the simple the greeting. Hello. And mambo. Konnichiwa.
Konnichiwa.
Sema louder. Konnichiwa.
Konnichiwa.
Ote ote. Konnichiwa. Konnichiwa.
Konnichiwa.
Konnichiwa.
Asante ni.
Asante sana, Mungu awabariki.
And one more thing.
Kitu kimoja.
In Japan, only 1% of population are Christian. Only 1%.
Asilimia moja peke yake ndio Kristo.
Very few, very few.
Wacheje yani kama watu 100 mtu mmoja ndio anaokoka.
So, I am also the one to spread the Christianity all over the world.
Sasa yeye ndiye anaenda kueneza injili kule Japan.
But you are also the one.
Hata pia yeye.
You, each of you, need to spread Christianity all over the world.
Yini wote mueneza ufalme wa Mungu na Kristo kila mahali.
Sinio?
Kila kuzini kweli.
So, I just want to teach you one more the Japanese phrase. God bless you. It's Kami no gokago wo.
Mungu awabariki sana anasema
Kami no gokago wo.
Kami no gokago wo.
Laura Kami no gokago wo.
Kami no gokago.
Parents Kami no gokago wo.
Kami no gokago.
Mungu awabariki sana.
Watoto ote Kami no gokago.
Kami no gokago.
Our team Kami no gokago wo. Okay, so we all this the ote Kami no gokago wo.
Kami no gokago.
Asante sana, nashuku. And tuko pamoja.
Amen. 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 Nafikia tumefika tamati ya mkutano wetu siku ya leo. Okay.
Hiyo ni yetu tutasema baadaye. Kwa maana kueleza ni vigumu sana. Yaani kazi yao ya Just Jesus imeanzia hapa Afrika mara ya kwanza. Bwana asifiwe. Okay, so afikia tumalizia hapo. Tukimaliza hapo wageni wataenda kwa ofisi kidogo, tutapeleka kwa ofisi kwa kuingia sio kwa